In this video, we are going to learn about how to use if with a short statement. In Go programming language, if statement can start with a short statement before the condition. In this if statement, so this is the short statement and this is the condition. So here it first execute the short statement, then it evaluate the condition. Here we can see here it first assign the value 10 to the variable a, then it check is 10 equal to 10. So this condition is true, so it will print the message number is 10. So here one thing you have to notice, here this variable a we cannot access outside the if statement. So here the scope of the variable a only until the end of if. So if you try to access the variable a, for example here I am going to access the variable a here, so I am going to try, I am trying to print it. When you run this program, you get the error undefined a. So this is very important. So don't try to access a variable which we used in the short statement. So let me show one more example here. So here in this if statement, this is a short statement, num is equal to 10. Then this is the condition. In this condition I am checking is 10 mod 2 equal to 0. So this condition is true, so it should print this message even number. So when I run this program, it should print these two messages. The first message number is 10 and second message even number. Let me run it. See, this is the output. Number is 10, output of line number 14. Then even number, output of line number 22. So this way we can use if statement with a short statement. Okay, please subscribe my channel if you like this video.